Power is being restored to most people affected by outages as a result of snow in the Queenstown Lakes area. Snow fell overnight and contractors are preparing for the possibility of more in coming days. Roads were closed and electricity was cut to hundreds of customers. The last people to be reconnected are in parts of Dalefield and Kinloch near Glenorchy. The resort's ski fields, which recently closed for the season, received about 30 centimetres of snow.